my friend safe.
Sword descent!
For the pride of Ku. Prepare you.
I won't.
Sword descent!
I still have much to learn.
Hey, the customer.
Here we go.
Prepare yourself.
I will.
Sword descent!
I still have much to learn.
My prey awaits.
It's always good to see a familiar sight, huh?
Yes, even if it's for the last time.
This is it, isn't it? The end of our journey.
Hey now, who's saying that? There's still plenty of steps left in these legs.
Indeed. We each will continue on our own paths.
To travel is to live, or so they say.
Ochet?
I feel sad. I don't want to say goodbye.
I too find myself reluctant to part ways with everyone. How odd.
It won't be the same without you. I'll miss our feasts.
As will I.
I want to forget this moment. This feeling.
You won't, Ochet. We won't.
Our journey will live on forever. In here.
Well said.
Right.
Until we meet again.
There's something I want to say, but I'll keep it to myself for now. When we meet again, I'll tell you.
Right. Thanks for everything. Sorry. sorry. I'm terrible at these things.
I'm so glad I met everyone. I'll never forget our adventures together. Not even when I'm old and gray. Never, never, ever. But let's see each other before then. During our journey, I found something I never thought I would. Something even more important than meat. I won't forget you all.
May the roads ahead of you be filled with fortune and smiles. If you fall sick or become wounded, send a letter. I shall come with haste.
This place is bursting with life. But first, I must seek out my friends.
Well, now, shall we be on our way?
Hey there, I'm Paula, Agni's little sister. I'm so glad you could make it.
I'm looking forward to the performance.
You're late. Let's go.
I hate crowds.
I recognize that scent. I've got plenty of food for everyone.
I've been waiting for you. No time for pleasantry.
Life is a journey. The places you go, the deeds you do, the tales whose hero you become. Every road is yours to take. I once went on a journey. I was one of eight. My friends and I visited every corner of the realm. The winding road we walked was full of surprises. And I know the memories we made will be with me forever. Looking back on them now brings a comforting warmth to my heart. Our lives are both a journey and an adventure. The path ahead may be dangerous. And you may even feel like giving up when the night is long and dark. But remember, in those times, especially in those times, you don't need to walk alone. No path is too perilous so long as friends are at your side. Walk astride to the dawn. I hope that your journey and the dawn that awaits are filled with light. This song is for you. Octopath Traveler.
What?